Hello world, it's me again, baby, and I'm back like I never left, honey. So I just wanted to check in with you guys because I know it's been a minute, and I've always tell myself I'm gonna drop a podcast or two every week, and I don't. But you know, I just been taking this time for myself, taking time to rest and taking time to, you know, be centered and spend more time with the Lord. And, you know, I've been listening to some great ministry leaders. It's just been amazing. Like Mike Todd, I've been listening to him lately. I've been listening to Daniela Lane. Shout out to them. Real Talk Kim, Pastor Leandria. Like, I just been listening to some great people. Pastor Sean, Bishop Hawkins. Like, I just been listening to some great ministry leaders. And it has been really good to just take like this social media cleanse and just really taking time to detox. Basically, it's time to detox. Like, now it's time to be centered and really detox your life. Like, detox like your phone. Like Daniela was saying, she was saying on the lines of, you know, our homework is to detox our phone. Like, go through our phone list and see like the contacts in our phones, like, you know, are these people serving us or are they no longer serving us, you know? Like, you know, what are they doing? How are they benefiting us? Like, not in a using standpoint, but just how do these people elevate your life in any way? Are they adding to your life or are they subtracting to it? And if that's the case, then you have to be the CEO of your life. You have to you have to either add, subtract, or delete. And so, you know, not just your phones, but who are we following on social media? Like, you know, who's on our timeline? Who's on our feeds? Even our emails, you know, our personal and our work emails. Is it serving us? You know, is there a purpose, you know, for those particular emails? For that particular context in your phone, for those, you know, the people that we follow that's on our timeline, like, is there a purpose? Are they elevating us? You know, are they serving? Are they serving us as far as our purpose is concerned? And if not, you know, because what you see and what you hear and what you bring in your spirit, that's what's going to lead you. And I had to get to a point in a place in my life where I had to be like, okay, you know what? You know, everybody can't have access to me. Everybody can't have my phone number, but then turn around and have my social media and just have ways to constantly have access to me. You know, I had to, and I'm still doing it. I had to detox some things in my life, even certain shows. Certain shows, I was like, I don't know. Is this serving me? Is it walking me in my purpose? Is it elevating me in some type of way? Like, I really have started, I had to take a cleanse. You know, I had to watch what I'm eating. Like, I had to, for healthy purposes, for my mind, for my body, for my energy, for my soul. Like, I really been taking this time, you know, even Minister Smith, you know, Vantasia, like Pastor Mommy, like, I've been really taking this time to listen to the people of God and really I've been reading my Bible more, which has been so refreshing and so healing. Just taking this time to be with Him, be one with Him, and hearing from Him and seeing what my direction and getting clarification and certain things in my life that I want and that I need.